State medical examiner has not yet identified the human remains that were found in Blandford. Hunters found a human skull on Sunday in the woods of Niddle Conservation Area. State police said that no other bones were found during their search of the area. Police are asking people to be on the lookout for any other remains or personal items in the woods. Anyone who finds such an item or remains is asked to not disturb them and to notify state police.